It's all Cleo.
We established 22 matching points of comparison.
Yes. We're certain.
Did he do it? The senator. One military man to another.
Major Eller, we can't discuss the investigation in any way.
Can you at least tell us if our daughter suffered?
Given the seat of her skull.
Cleo never saw it coming.
Thank you.
Mrs. Eller, could you tell us what Cleo wore on her neck?
Her father's bronze star. Ted wanted him the first to go for it, and he gave it to her for luck.
Those people deserve the truth.
Their daughter was murdered. They deserve the kindness of the lie.
There'll be an inquest report.
Which they won't read because they don't want to. Especially because toward the end, Cleo and her parents weren't even speaking.
Nice target out there. Just hold it.
What the hell's going on here?
Just cleaning your gun, like you asked.
You're cleaning my gun, huh? Look at them now, boys. Ain't nothing like a little fear to make a paper man crumble.
Did you eat my Cinnabon?
No.
Where's your mother?
Bathroom.
What's your name, sweetie?
Darcy.
Hi, Santa. Yes, Carol Vanstone. I'm here with Darcy. I know, terrible name. And she's being a little shit here in the first class lounge, so I think we should cancel all of her Christmas presents this year. Yeah, and while she's asleep, why don't you take that doll, too? Great. Bye.